Oh, what a beautiful, beautiful day! Guys, good morning! Good afternoon! Or good evening for some of you! I'm in a good mood! We have a beautiful Brazilian type of music! Summer is here! You are alive! Guys, what more you need? Everything is so beautiful! Welcome on my YouTube channel, Ivana Tarot. This is daily tarot reading for all 12 zodiac signs, and our tarot spread is already waiting. But as usual, I want to start with astrology. Okay, so drop of astrology for Saturday, 23rd of June. So let's get started. Okay, so what I can see on sky, during this day, moon is in a sign of Scorpion, deep emotions, your emotions, or maybe emotions coming from someone who is close to you, could be partner, could be, you know, someone who is rather, you know, important in your life, and, you know, emotions run deep, okay, you get the picture. And during this day, moon will touch first asteroid Psyche and then planet Jupiter, and both asteroid Psyche and Jupiter are in retrograde motion. But what that means? It means that this is you recollecting your memories. This is you meeting old people, like you know, people who you know for so many years. And also, this is the sign of generosity. But for some of you, this is like a sign, very good sign, you know, for me, that either you need to give, you know, something back to someone, or maybe this is someone giving something back to you. This also could be last will. Maybe this is you getting out of the blue, like a legacy, a house, or maybe a car, or maybe some apartment. Maybe this is placed, like, let's say, house, apartment next to the river. Maybe this is also, you know, something that you do not like to accept. This is you saying, no, I don't want to have, like, nothing, you know, with that, because I hated, you know, this person who now are giving me like a fortune, but he never loved me and I never loved him, blah 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 blah. Honey, don't be stupid, take the money and run. You know what I mean, you know. And afterwards, with this, you know, big bucks, you know, you can do, you know, whatever you want. Even you can do something, you know, for charity, or maybe for your family, or maybe for your friends, for neighbors, whatever. So, you know, shut up, you know, take it, and, you know, and run. Because, you know, there is, the universe is giving, obviously, you know, something like a sign to you. In the very next house, there is asteroid Karma in retrograde motion. Whoever this person now is in your life, you know, letting you know something, you know, like, I need to admit one thing, you know, to you. Yeah, honey, you know, I'm all ear. Honey, what you have to say after so many years, you know, to me? Well, you never appreciated me, but I loved you so much, you know, blah, 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 whatever, you know. So this is like, you know, someone will say something. Maybe this is you are waiting for many, many years to be said, you know, something. And now this is the day, you know, you are deeply karmically connected with this person. Now finally someone will admit something to you, for better or for worse. But I think this is for better. Now. Oh, okie dokie. Now let me put one tarot card for 12 zodiac signs, and basically, what is your message? First, Cancers, Scorpios, and Pisces. Today, I will use my The Sun tarot deck. Wow! So, this is only for Cancer, Pisces, Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, Sun, Rising Sun, or the Moon sign. Wink! This is what I have for you. Venus, Libra, Taurus. It means, you know, that, okay, first, Ivana, you are speeding up. Let me read. Time for love, abundance, and enjoying in a good life. Relax, honey. You are on a good track. Do not worry. Everything is perfect. This partner loves you. So if you are partnered, and especially with a Libra and a Taurus, you know, this person is deeply in love with you. So this goes for Cancer, Scorpio, Pisces, if you have sun, moon or rising sign. Okay, next, Libras, Geminis and Aquariuses. What is message for you? Voila, this is what I have. Love of or friendship? It's hard to say. Could be both. Wait and see. Real love is a mixture of sincere love feelings with a touch of friendship. Well, you can ask him how you see me in your life. And this might help. Guys, can you see my finger? My finger is black. You know, my whole hand is black. Because, you know, I have a hobby. I paint. What is your hobby? Put your comments down below. Maybe this is your meeting, you know, someone. Maybe this is your friend, you know, Libras, Aquariuses and Geminis. Maybe you will meet, you know, someone who will first will become your friend. And, you know, then this person will become your lover, husband, wife or whatever. Okay, so what next for this Saturday, 23rd of June? Who is next? Aries, Leo and Sages. Voila! This is what I have for you. What the fuck? Ivana, you are so unpolite. What the heck? WTF. Okay, so what is going on? What on earth is happening? Aries, Leos and Sages. Nobody can explain and even you can't explain. For better or for worse, something weird is going on. Wakey, wakey, wakey. Wakey, 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 wakey. You see how my fingers are completely... I can't wash it off, you know. Simple, you know. I tried. But okay, maybe one day I will show to you my artistry. Okay, never mind. Taurus, Virgo and Capricorns. What I have for you from my deck, the Sun Tarot. Voila! Fire! Honey, you are playing with a fire! Love triangle is possible, you know, quite possible. Passion like never before. He can't live without you. The same you feel from inside of you for him. Sex. Okie dokie. Now let me show my dear friends what I have for you in here. Seven of Wands, Queen of Swords, Major Arcana, Wheel of Fortune and the final one, Knight of Wands. So what is that all about? Now first of all, this very first tarot card is talking about struggle, decision, moving on and, you know, someone who obviously is, you know, going back to you. So this is like a type of situation. You can't live with him and you simply can't live without him as well. So one day this is you hating, you know, his guts, you know, saying to him, whatever, no, I don't love you, blah, 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 blah. Next thing you know, this is you calling him, you know, okay, honey, now you can come home. So, you know, guys, life is complicated, you know, humans are complicated, including me, you know, but this is who we are. So, honey, during this Saturday, if this is your marriage partner, listen, nothing is important. Important is your family, your health, where you live, your house, you know, your friends, you know, this is important. It is not important, you know. Oh, you forget, you know, to put garbage out on the street. Honey, don't shout on him because of that, you know, or whatever. It is not that important, you know. You can do that, you know, Sunday morning. It is not important. Don't spend your life in accusations, accusing one day, this is you accusing you, another day accusing him or her or, you know, whatever. Don't do that. Value, be grateful for this life, what basically you have this very second. And also I can see, particularly for this day, Libra and Leo falling in love. Yes, this is about quarreling. This is about, you know, accusing one another, but simply you can't live without him and he can't live without you. Also, this could be Aquarius, Gemini, not only Libra, but Libra first and foremost, Leo, Aries and Sages. So if you do belong, let's say, to this sign, most likely fire is, you will be attracted with this type of a person, you know? So this is like, you know, I love you, I hate you, I hate you, I love you. No, 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 honey. You love him and he love you back, but you a little bit, you know, wishy-washy, a little bit, you know, confused. So don't do that, you know. Kiss, 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 kiss him and everything will be just fine. Goodbye, goodbye, goodbye. This is all there is. Now a little bit of Brazilian type of music for summer. Book a reading with me, guys. Share this video with your friends and make sure to subscribe on my channel. Bye!